This is UTS Library's video on interpreting search results from Lexis Advance Pacific. When you have found your case in Lexis Advance, click on the title to get the full report and other relevant information. Under the case title is a list of citations indicating where this case has been published. If the full text is available, you will see a blue link. If there are no links available, use another database to find the full text. For example, Westlaw or Austley. You can see other useful information on this page that gives us further understanding of the case's history and impact. Click on the links to go to the section you need. In Catchwords and Digests, you will find a summary of the case and keywords or phrases that describe the legal issues discussed in the case. Next, under cases referring to this case, you will find a list of cases that have used this particular case in their decision-making since it was decided. And under cases considered by this case, you will find a list of earlier cases used to decide this case's judgment. You can also find legislation considered by this case. An important or popular case will often have articles written about it. You can find the list of articles here. If the full text is not available, try searching the article title using Google Scholar from the library website. If the full text is not available, try searching the journal title using the library catalog.